Hello, my name is AbeTheMudukon, and in Minecraft I've made a programmable 5-digit door lock with the help from my friend Cash Monkey. Now right now the code is 12345, so I'll go ahead and put that in. It's set up so that after every 5 inputs, the lock will reset, making sure that nobody who doesn't know the code will be able to get in easily. You can see how far your progress is right over here. That's not the number correct, but the number you have put in. Alright, so there's our 5. The door opens up. That's all good. The code works. Now on to over here, we can actually set what the combination will be, following these simple rules and the torches. First we start it up, and let's just make up a random password. How about 22545? Just gotta make sure that the torches are on before we move on to the next number, and it all should work very well. Because it is a 5-digit lock, and since numbers can be repeated, that means there is a total of 3,125 different combinations that could be right. There we go. All right. Now this means that the code is set, and it should be ready to test out. So here we are back in the beginning. So now we can test our new code and see if we have indeed changed it. There are quite a few people on our server right now, so everything is moving a little slowly. And with any luck, this should open. Hurrah! So there we go. We have our 5-digit programmable combination lock. And just to give you guys an idea of how much redstone it takes to make this work, here it is. Now without the use of pistons and repeaters, this would be quite a bit larger. But thanks to Notch for putting those in, I guess.